What's going on, Subway? Welcome back to my channel. Subscribe. If you're new to the channel, my name is Sabrina. Welcome back. Today it's basically like assumptions, questions, get to know me day. So while I do my makeup, I'll be having a little chat with you today. So let's get to it. I have a few questions here. So I'm just gonna go ahead and just prep my face really or prep it so we can start with the makeup immediately. I'll be back. Let's start. While I do my foundation, let's get to question number one. So going in with my LA Cosmetics Girl foundation in shade Fair. And question number one is, thinking of applying to Cole Makeup Academy, I saw you in one post that you were there. Is it worth it? 100%. So let me explain. I thought I'm gonna do makeup. I thought my blending skills were the shit. It taught me so much. It taught me everything that I don't know. So the thing is, yes, I knew how to do makeup before that, I'm not gonna lie, but it just teaches you the extra step in makeup. So where I mean, like, if you go to just a normal academy, they will just teach you how to do specific eyes and specific looks. So what they basically teach you is like the fundamentals, where like if you have a client, or not even a client, yourself, and you're struggling with a pigment problem or dark rings under your eye, something like that, it teaches you how to color correct, it teaches you how to hide things, it even teaches you how to, like, basically to remove a tattoo. Like, and what's nice about them, they don't just focus on makeup centered on the face, but basically the whole body. So you'll learn, it's SFX, it's body painting, spray painting, you even learn how to spray paint your makeup on. They teach you basically everything on makeup that you need to know. You are exposed to people basically, so like you'll do a certain amount of shoots, photo shoots with them for your portfolio. So in that program, you already have half a basically portfolio already built up, because you do professional shoots with your makeup but as an exam. So then those photos go into your portfolio that's already there, so you don't have to go, once you're done with the academy, go ahead and make a whole portfolio on your own. It's difficult, not gonna lie, it is a difficult class. I did struggle myself, but it's worth it. So now for highlight, I'm gonna go with the Maybelline concealer in shade 16. Okay, next question. So what is your real hair color? My real hair color is very dark brown. I do like my natural hair color. I just like my hair being a bit darker, but yes, my natural hair color is, it's not too dark brown, it's like a lightish to medium brown. Have you always had a passion for makeup? Yes. I remember when I was small and my sister always used to ask my mom, can you please wear makeup? And she was obviously older than me, so my mom used to do makeup for her. And then I used to go to my mommy, can you please wear makeup? And I used to give her like a little, just like a little lip gloss to put on me. And she looked at me, she was like, what? I'm like, no, just a little lip gloss. So yes, I've always had an interest in makeup. Especially like if I was home alone and I was bored or something, I would just go to YouTube, get all the makeup I could find, and just sit in the mirror for hours and hours and hours, trying to put on a damn simple eyeshadow that I couldn't even blend to save my life. But yes, I used to do that, and I thought I was the shit, because like, I did a wing liner, but my one wing is here. Great times. Okay, so are you a difficult person? I can actually say yes and no. It just depends, I guess, because some situations I can be the easiest person to talk to, and some situations I'm just like, I can be also really easy to go with, and I can be really understanding and do this and do that, but I think I get really irritated really quickly. So what I'm gonna go do is I'm gonna do a bit of a red goldish eye, what I'm gonna attempt to. So I'm gonna go in with my Ace Beauty palette, and I'm gonna go in with this red all over my eye. So to deepen, I'm just gonna take my Morphe 25 hour palette, and I'm just gonna take this red over here just to deepen the crease. Do you have some sort of European in your blood? Well, I was born here in South Africa, but I am full-blooded Portuguese. My whole family is Portuguese. Mother and father are both Portuguese, whole family is Portuguese, so yes, I have European blood. How long did it take you to get liners right? I don't know, I'm not gonna lie, like, I've struggled. I still today struggle, like, I still today have a liner where it's this way and this way or that. And liners are so difficult to do. The thing is, it's not the liner that's difficult, I think it's just to get them even. Yeah, it took me, I think, about 2 years to grasp the concept of a liner. Will you do a makeup collection soon? It is a very big project and a very like long lost dream of mine. So everything that I'm doing today and putting the effort into my videos and just trying to make daily videos for everyone and build up my brand, basically that is what I'm doing. So everything that I do today is for that one day, but definitely not soon. I don't think I have the capability for that yet. So what I'm just gonna do now is just take a little bit of black and just go lightly in this crease, just to darken that line, so when you cut your crease you can have like a nice dark line just above that cut. Okay, I'm back. Next question. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to go with my Morphe palette, and I'm going with a color called Healing. It is like a nice gold shimmer. I'm just going to start placing that on my eyelid. So next question. Do you think we as makeup influencers in South Africa don't get noticed as much? First of all, before I answer that, I don't consider myself an influencer. I consider myself as just a content creator. But to answer your question, yes, definitely 100%. The thing is, the makeup industry is huge, but in South Africa, it is tiny. I would definitely say yes to that. I don't think we get as much as recognition as we need to, or get as noticed as someone in the UK. Because like, I've had actually a few people message me, they wanted to send me stuff, but they're like, oh, sorry, never mind. I will put you. A lot of people think I'm in the UK, but I don't know why. I'm so sorry, I will put you in the UK. We don't ship to South Africa. So yes, opportunities as well definitely get a loss. So next is time for a winged liner. I want to go with my Visions Cosmetics Black Cosmic Liner. Follow that line up, yes, and then just bring it in. Okay, my eyeliner is on. So it's time for lashes. I'm gonna pick up my Sphinx Beauty lashes in Style Bellissimo. My two favorites is this one and Cleopatra. So let's chat while I put on my eyelashes. I was gonna say eyebrows. Oh, I don't have my eyebrow. People think you are unapproachable and scary to talk to, but you're actually very sweet. I'm actually really like easy to talk to. Come speak to me. I'm at your back. So message me, DM me, do whatever you want. I got you. Will you do makeup classes? That is 100% yes. I'm trying to work on basically finding a little space where I can have my classes. It's obviously not going to be a professional thing where you're going to come out with diplomas and a certificate or whatever. It's not going to be that extreme. It's just going to be probably a few times a week. And I think, comment down below if you think I should do it first of all. I don't know if I should do it. I want to do it, but I think my class will be a bit different than your average makeup class. Instead of teaching you one look a day or coming there for a specific look, there's no point in just teaching you one specific look and then you go home and you want to do something else and you don't know how to do it. So I think I would just teach you the fundamentals and like the basics of that will work for you in order for you to create each and every look that you want to do. So as long as you go home and practice on your own, you should be able to do any looks. What looks good for this type of face, what looks good for that type of face, this eye color, that type of thing, I think I will teach you. So if you're actually interested, message me, DM me, just let me know. Somehow, some form, just try and let me know, and I think that would be really great. So, next question. How old are you? I am 20 years old. So I'm gonna go in with my NYX lip liner in shade brown. Last question, what is your full name? So before I answer this, I'm gonna do my lips. So if you think you know, comment down below and let me know. My full name is Itssabrinadias. So that is my story. That is my full name. Now you know everything. You know my age, you know my name, you know I was born, you know everything. Damn. Now you know everything. So my full name is Sabrina Cotrialdias. So yes, that is my full name. If you don't know that, you can go to my Facebook or my makeup page. I have my full name as my page, so go ahead and follow that. Once again, thank you so much for supporting me and being here and watching this video. Don't forget to join the way the only way, the SABWAY. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn your post notifications on. And once you do those three things, you should feel good about yourself. And if you want, you're more than welcome to leave that comment below on what video you want to see next. So thank you so much. I'll be back with another video. Bye!